Welcome back to Hermit Crab Mod Sauce 2 Survival on Beefnopolis Gaming. I am Alex Beefknob. Boy, it has been a few weeks. My boss had some surgery at my day job, and I basically had to run the day job for some weeks while she recovered. I'm happy to report she is back at work more or less normally now, which is good because I was pooped. And on top of that, I got sick. So the whole time this was going on, I had pretty much no voice and I was full of snot, and y'all didn't want to hear that. So, so I have not been recording. I'm sorry. Okay. Well, here's the thing. Well, I actually remember what the hell I was doing, which is a minor miracle. Oxeye Daisy? Yeah. I was in the process of trying to get together a soul binder so I could make a wither spawner so I can park it up there and have it dump wither skeletons into the mob grinder. Oops. Let me just a little left over there. All right. I thought I got all those. The problem is, in order to do this, I need a skull, and I ain't got no. Just not even a wither skull. I need just a plain skeleton skull. And I got no. So, unfortunately, there's really only two things I can do about this. I can either sit and wait for the mob grinder to deliver one, or I can go hunt down skeletons out in the wild and hope they drop ahead. Either way, this is gonna be a pain in the butt. The other thing I can do is, while we're waiting for skeletons to do their thing, hey, look at this idiot. No, I think they're closed, guy. You have to come back tomorrow. The other thing I can do is I can go back to the Nether. We can check on our nether crops. That is a thing we can do. But, Okay, there won't be any over in the mushroom biome. I know that for sure because... Oh, look, a spider jockey. Oh, nice. Look at you clipping through the floor. Floor, ground, whatever. Hi. Okay, let's get you away from town. Ow. Ow. Alright, here we go. Whoa, really? Oh, no. No, you didn't. Oh, fight, 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 fight. That'd be really... Hey, buddy. That is a blizz or a blitz or a... Hey, hey, hey. Oh. Okay, all right. Ah, oh, there we go. That's... Hey, hey, stop hitting me. Oh my god. Okay. Let's get away. Let's get away. Oh, and there's an Isaac. This is not good. This is not okay. Okay, I'm just going to very gently land over here. We're just gonna go... camp out in the lobby of the extra-dimensional research facility. Oh my god. Shove some bread in my face. Get some heals. Okay. Wow, that was fairly awful. What? Where? Okay, my armor's still in decent shape. Do I have some kind of a weird ring on? Because I seem to have gained some a little bit of a speed boost from being shot at. Which is weird. Alright, hello? I should probably arm up here. Okay. Well, you can hear that nether portal all the way out here. There's a mushroom. There's a mushroom. Oh, here's a dude in armor. Hi. Okay, not the head I was wanting. Okay, I'm looking for a skeleton. Ah, skeletons. Keeping an eye out for creepers, too. Okay, I see. No, I thought I saw. Hey, that was weird. Hey, buddy. Yeah. You think I didn't see you? All right. Okay, that's mushroom noises. Hey, Mr. Glowstone Armor. I shoot your kneecaps. You gonna take an arrow to the knee? Oh, your friend shot you. Here, I'll avenge you. Okay, any skulls chilling here? Oh, nuclear monsters. All right. I'm outie. Again. Oh, he fell down and hurt his foo-foo. Ah, there we go. Oh, hey, I can... This is a good sniper balcony. Doop. Boop. Boop. I'll just wait. There we go. This works well. Just stand on top of the bank. Oh, boy. I'm pretty sure that there was some crime done from here. But that's... Yeah. Okay, I'm fairly sure there are skeletons taking up residence in this apartment building here. But they can just stay there for all I care. I'm not gonna try to evict them. You can do that if you like. Okay. Oh, there's a nuclear monster. This is kind of a neat view of the town, isn't it? Yeah. There is quite a bit of stuff I still want to add. I'd like to put in a spleef arena, actually, for the local spleef team, the Chateaubriand City Imperials. Yeah. I'm thinking maybe Beefnopolis Rules Spleef adds some extra blocks to it. Okay, some of you are laughing. Some of you need an explanation. Some of you apparently have never heard of Spleef. It's a sport invented for playing in Minecraft that involves an arena full of easily destroyable blocks, such as snow or wool or so on and so forth. And it can be either, you know, one-on-one or teams, but the object in Spleef, I don't think I can hit this guy, is to knock your opponent out of the arena by digging out from under them. And some hardcore Spleef arenas actually have lava underneath the arena, the playing field. And yeah, so, you know, you fall in there and you die. Okay, there was an Enderbro. Is that nuclear or is that... That's an Enderbro. Okay. Yeah, I would like to make a little Spleef arena, you know, with some stands and some, you know, overpriced beer and hot dog vendors and, you know, the souvenir shop where you pay, you know, 3 stacks of emeralds for a flimsy t-shirt. You know, as one does. Okay, yeah, I think I'm just gonna sleep right here on the roof. And we're gonna let some stuff burn to death. Out here. Do I have a cooked steak? I do not, but I have some taters. Boy. Okay. That little Enderman. Hey, wait, where are you going with that? Hey, buddy. How you doing? Hi. Move along. All right. Ooh, man. My backpack needs charged real bad. All right. I'm gonna... Okay. Let's see if there are any skulls chilling. Iron, meat, XP. Hey, buddy. Oh! Oh, damn! Okay, it's all right. He didn't get anything important. All right. All right, come at me. Get out of here, nuclear monster. Ow. Whew. God, those things are loud. Okay, so, any skulls chilling out here? I doubt it. Well, poopy-doo. I don't happen to have any dirt on my person, do I? Or other blocks? No. I have some nether brick. I can just kind of put down the first layer there. Okay. Cover up the nether brick first. Okay, I can go get some dirt later. Well, crap. I mean, I'm sure there's other stuff I could be doing right now. I could be doing magic stuff. I could be doing Batania stuff. I could be doing apple milk tea stuff. Yeah, I could be doing apple milk tea stuff. Skulls? Anything? Anything new? Oh, arrows are coming. Bones are coming. Alright. So I was apparently not in optimal mob spawner spawning range. Okay. Give me those arrows. I need them. Okay. Well, let's put these gibs away. Put them gibs in there. Put them gibs in there. And there. And file that under miscellaneous gibs. File that under gross gibs. Any shinies? I got metal. Okay, and I need to go recycle this meat. And that meat. Still no skulls? No? Okay. Oh, that's bunk. Okay, it's fine. Let's go recycle some meat. Okay, so, alright. In you go. Oh, good. I can fix that hole in the ground. No, not that one. That one's supposed to be there. There's a road that's supposed to be there. Of course, I've also got to make, like, a proper government seat here. I mean, we got the federal building, but I need, like, a parliament and crap. You know, yeah, parliament and crap. That's what I need. Because, see, by the time we get to the modern age of Beefnopolis, I am still, of course, the emperor. But it's, you know, it's a ceremonial position, you know. I mean, I do ribbon cuttings. I wave at people in parades. You know, stuff like that. It's just I'm a figurehead. You know, because, you know, the whole point of me taking over as, you know, Emperor Beefnopolis was I wanted to get it to a point where they didn't need an emperor. You know? You feel me? And, of course, this will all come out in the comic eventually, but back in the day, Scrub Village, which is where old Castle Beefnaw used to be. Actually, that was the second Castle Beefnaw. Anyway, Scrub Village is full of people who try really hard, I guess, but are not very good at running a town, so they need a little bit of help. And long story short, I sort of accidentally get elected mayor, and it just goes from there. Anyway. Alright, okay, so, let me go and charge up my jetpack real quick, like, hey bud, how you doing? Okay. Grindy, grindy. Okay. How about I just hum this into the culinary generator? I mean, really though? I've got the glass factory running. I've got the sag mill running. I've got the auto sieve going. I've got the auto hammer going, I think. I've got all my machines going. And that's how little power is being drained. Of course, I need to put another axe in the farm, don't I? Okay. All right, fine. You've got axes. What's your damage? Oh, stone hatchets both broken. Ah, there we go. That's your damage. Okay, gotcha. Now it ought to be sending, why am I here? It should be sending acacia wood. Oh, yeah. Okay. Now I need to find some dark oak somewhere. Somewhere. That's the one vanilla tree I ain't found. Okay. God, you're noisy. It's cooking. All right. Is it? No, it's done cooking. And yet, it's still making the noise. Stop making the noise, please. All right. Can I do this in my 2x2? Not in this pack, I can't. In Crendycraft you can, in Cranercraft you can, I think. But in Mod Sauce, repairing your tools in your 2x2 is a no-go, apparently. That's okay. We'll just pop right over here to the smeltery. Right over here to the smithy. Yeah, it also does not help my video consistency right now. That I've sort of fell down a fantasy life hole. Yeah, I crawled out of my Stardew Valley hole and immediately took two steps and right down the fantasy life hole I went. That's right. And of course, I jump on these bandwagons like 3 years after the game comes out. But it's such a good game. It really is. And I just, open world, not so much open world, but open-ended RPGs. With adorable character designs, and you know, the game doesn't even try to take itself seriously. Just f*** me up. This game breaks the fourth wall so much. There's a whole scene towards the end of the main storyline that's just fourth wall hammering and hanging lampshades on every available surface. It's great. It's hilarious. I highly recommend it to anyone. All right. I'm going to check the farm one more time, and then I think we're going to go attempt some apple milk tea stuff. Okay. And I walked over, so that ought to have given it time to spawn and possibly drop some things. Yes, maybe. Give me that arrow. Okay, there's meat coming down. Give me these crap bows. We'll get them out of here. I thought I saw some other stuff fall down. Hello? Okay. Alright. Tools, weapons, and armor. There we go. Alright. Here, give me one of these. Give me another crap bow. Alright, that's good. That'll do. Okay. Eh? Bone string, I think. Some arrows just came down. I'll take those. A potato, some meat, and no. Mm-mm. No, no, no skulls. Okay. Oh, jeez, really? Let me just go up to the office. And just sleep on the floor. Well, you know, because I can't sleep on my nice little couch over here. Hey, look at this couch. This couch is great. Where's my... Okay, there's my guy. All right. There's my secretary. Oop. One too many. Okay. Okay. So let's us go over to the wizard's tower here. Just kind of thread the needle right through these trees here. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, so it was not that long ago that I was complaining about having no vines. Oh my god. This is nuts. I think the wizards are probably not going to be happy about this, because they would probably consider this an eyesore. I think it looks cool as hell. But, you know, what do I know? Oh, there's a yuzu tree. All right. It then sprouted. Let me just, burn some stuff here. Can I... Oh, fudge. Is it empty hand? Yeah. All right, give me them camellias. I'll just hop over there like a wild animal. Give me some yuzu. That's just gratuitous amounts of yuzu. Mmm, citrus. Okay. That should do for now. What are you, Columbine? That's not going to do me any good. Okay. All right. So let's see. Let's make some stuff. Do I not have the tea maker up here? I have that at the pub, is where I have that. What can I do with camellia fruits? Evaporator. Box of camellia. Camellia oil, and I can do what with camellia oil? I can make bottles of camellia oil, which I throw into the pan. Base soup recipe. Oh, right. I need a princess clam in order to make an incense burner. Okay. And what can we do with yuzu? Oh. Earl Grey leaves? Really? Great Atlanta. And what do we do with that? Okay. Evaporator shape crafting, shapeless crafting. Yuzu mousse cake, citrus battery. Redstone, Earl Grey tea, citrus batteries, saplings. Oh, you can make yuzu saplings, really. Yuzu marmalade. And that's about it. Okay. So, like, what else can I do with the evaporator? Apple oil. Oh, I still need to shove more camellias in there. Okay. Because I have not enough for a bottle, apparently. Or is it a bucket? It's not enough for a bucket. It's not enough for a bottle. It's not enough for nothing. No. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. That should do it. So can you bone meal the camellia bush? I have no bones. Okay, I like the vines, but they cannot be hanging right down in my face. That's not cool. I thought I knew where another camellia bush was. I thought. Well, we have just done a whole bunch of nothing productive today, haven't we? Boy, howdy. What are you? Gooseberries. Okay. There's one. In fact, give me the bushes. We're planting those. I think I saw more. I think I saw some more aboot. There they are. Get them here. Alright. I think that's all of them. I think that's all of them. So, let's head back. Oh boy. Oh yeah, one of these days, this is the Aura Cascade stuff. One of these days, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna keep working on that. I swear I'm gonna get back to that someday. I just keep seeing other shiny things, and yeah. You know how it is, right? Okay. Six? That's not enough. Enough? That's not a word. Okay, I got five. Oh, I got an extra one. Five camellia saplings. Oh, the cassis fruits. Okay. All right, plant them. And okay. Ah, stop doing that. How are we doing here? There you go. Burn something. Is that close enough? Yep, I guess so. There you go. All right. Well, poop. I've done a whole bunch of nothing today. Oh, wow. Really? Okay. So what can we do with these other than grated berries? Berry chocolate in a clay pan of chocolate. Cassis liqueur bottle, shothu bottle, eh? Sugar? We can bake a cake? That sounds pretty good. So what do you do with grated berries just for shiggles? Berry juice. Oh! And it's, how do you make it? In the food processor. Well, heck. Okay. Just so we don't completely waste this day. Oh, God. Hey, buddy. Yeah, I see ya. Just so we don't completely waste this day, let's go use some of these appliances that we made way, way back when. And, oh, hello. Make some food here. It needs a fudge. Oh, can you just throw Yuzu in there? No. It needs power. What about you? It needs power. I have batteries. I have batteries in the storeroom. I think, unless I used them. Which is entirely possible. In which case, I'll just have to make some Yuzu batteries. I got crates of Yuzu all over the place. Machine bits. There's some batteries. Okay. Now, how do you make a Yuzu battery again? Shapeless. Gold and iron? Or iron and carbon? Or tin and copper? Okay. I ought to be able to handle that. Like berries laying around? Iron and gold. We'll do it, right? Yeah, I think that should do it. Right? No? It's shapeless. Gold and iron. Why? But gold. Space. That's why. That is not a vanilla nug. Okay, that's dumb. No, I don't need. I only need one. That's a tinker nug. Why? It has to be an apple milk tea nug. Really? Okay. Okay, we're gonna go copper and tin then. Oh my god. This is bunk. Okay. Tin nug. Copper nug. Now? There we go. Simple galvanic battery. Yeah, buddy. All right. Is it already getting dark? That's... No. That... It can't be dark yet. It can't be. Oh, you better get back in the house, bud. All right. See you later. All right. Let's just put these in here first. Okay. Now. All right. Grated berries. Okay. Does yuzu turn into anything good? Oh, there we go. Grated lime. And I don't have any other fruit on me, I don't think. What about meat? No? Okay. All right. So what can I do with this? Use my right click on the tea maker. Okay, so, here, give me the tea maker then. Ah! Oh, do I need a mug? I bet I need a mug. I don't have any mugs, do I? Really? Okay, what can I do with this? On the tea maker. It's gotta be an empty teacup. And how? Oh my god. White stained clay or silver? Okay, I'm not busting out the good silver for this guy, okay? Here, you know what? I'm just gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna borrow a room here. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'll just take this one. Okay, white stained clay then? That's what I need. 'Cause, the hell... Am I making a silver one? Let me check here first. Run. Okay. Yep. Downstairs. In here, new. Dirt clicker. There's one. Oh, but I've got that, and I've got a butt ton of bone meal. All right. Does it have to be cooked first? I think it probably does. Oh, fudge. Got to do that with it. Yeah, I think it does have to be cooked first. Oh, God. Okay. All right. It's fine. Oh, skull? Yeah? Yeah? No. No skull. Not to be confused with Duskull, the Pokemon. So Johto Pokemon in Pokemon Go now. Yeah. I caught a Chikorita at choir practice last night. I may have made a noise that was not congruent with what we were singing. You know, as one does. Shiznat. I have nothing to cook with, do I? Anything in the frying pan? God, I'm so close to having this thing done. Oh, hell. You know what? Fine, just... It's gotta be 8 clay. Alright, screw it. I'm not gonna drink that this week. I'll drink it next week. Is this bread okay? It looks a little moldy. Let's see. Yeah, it's fine. It just looks a little funky. Okay, it's good. All right. We'll just pretend we didn't see that. All right, folks, I'm going to go do some work, and I'll see you next week. Take care. Bye-bye. All right. All right. And... now. Ah, hell. All right. Whew. Got it. All right.